waters. We know anything about sheep is that they have very good vision, but they don't have very good perception. Their vision is good. They don't have good perception. What do you say? That it is important that we listen to our leaders. It is important that we don't go in at everybody's table. Because what you don't recognize is that even though you can see that they might be clean, your perception can't see that they ain't clean. Your perception, your discernment can't tell whether or not everybody that prophesies and prophesies from God, everybody that preaches and preaches from God, everybody that sings and coming from God, your perception is off. We get so hungry in this day and age. You already delivered. I prophesy.